called Sweets and the Universe. One afternoon, me and my best friend sat along a river in blue shorts, and we talked about candy floss. We talked about the beaches that we eat on, the shades of pink and purple they were in, how one time I saw candy floss in a movie and actually felt the fluffy texture rolling on my tongue. Another time, we talked about the meaning of life. If we were doing it wrong all this time, if there was a parallel universe, and how if there was, I'd probably be a Canadian hippie and she'd be a Turkish ballerina. That day, we had lollies in the rain. And see, that is what makes us best friends. Our ability to disappear into meaningless conversations about food that rots our teeth or people we haven't met yet but are desperately missing. But it is through meaningless talk we find those meaningful people in our lives who laugh and cry as we drown through a tunnel of chatter about whatever, lipstick, lies, things we forgot, famous conspiracies, our favorite wrapping paper, the color of castles, cereal boxes, aliens, astrology, that game we used to play when you can only step on the tiles and on the pavement, you know. Things that we hate about the world, people we wanted dead, feelings that nearly tore us up inside, walking barefoot across a carpet, the way ice liquefies on your skin, girls that are so unbelievably pretty, we just can't stop looking at them, how the notes dance in your head whilst you're listening to your favorite song, magic that not everyone sees, and strawberries and English tea. I'm sorry if I don't talk very much, but it may be because you and me are limited to, I don't know, the weather or our day or where we should go eat, and not the fact that when you take a leaf and raise it to the sun, it looks like it has a spine. Thanks.